about different sounds? Well, I have. Today I'll be talking to you about sound. So let's get started. First is waves. Waves is a change that carries energy from one place to another. For example, here I have a slow wave and a fast wave. You can see one is going slow and the other one is going fast. Next is energy. Energy is something that we use. For example, here I have an iPod and the ear can hear its loud music. Next is high and low pitch. The pitch of a sound is how high or low it is. For example, here I have two animals. They are a pig and a chick. The pig has a high pitch. Oink, oink. The chick has a low pitch. Next is vibration. Vibration is to move back and forth quickly. Here I have a drum thumping and the hand can feel its vibration. Last is matter. Matter is everything and can be used with sound. Here I have a boy making sound with a hammer to break the chair. Behind him, he has a door. So the noise can't go behind him. Today I've been talking to you about sound. I found my information on the textbook's pages at 194, 196, and 207. Thank you.